amazing recipe. I am so excited yet another day because today at the Young's house, Gina Young is going to share with you all how easy it is to make delicious deviled egg potato salad. This deviled egg potato salad right here, it is so delicious. So easy to make, doesn't require a lot of ingredients, and if you make it Gina Young style, it's gonna be so tasty. Y'all never had my deviled egg potato salad before. I'm gonna make you some. Here are the lovely ingredients you will need. You will need some potatoes, and the kind of potato that I love to use when I'm making potato salad is Idaho potatoes. So that's what I've used today. I have about 3 to 4 pounds of potatoes that we have chopped up, medium size, and then I've boiled them for about, let's just say 20 minutes, maybe a little less, okay? And then you're gonna need some boiled eggs, okay? So that's what I have here because we need to make deviled egg mixture. And we have a lot of goodies over here. Right here, we have some mustard. If you don't like mustard or you don't wanna use it, you can always replace the mustard with lemon juice or vinegar. We have some savory mayonnaise, which is our Duke's. And then we also have a sweet mayonnaise, which is Miracle Whip. We will be using some sweet relish today and a couple of spices so we can make this potato salad taste delicious. Right here, we have some sugar that we will be using, which is optional, but I love the flavor that the sugar gives. We have some black pepper, paprika, and garlic salt. Make sure your hands are impeccably clean. Let's get started with this really quick and simple, yet so tasty recipe. I am so excited to share this recipe with you all. Listen here, if you guys love deviled eggs and if you love potato salad, put the two together, you have a match made in heaven. Like, this is my new way to make potato salad and it is out of sight. And what I'm gonna do for you all, there's another potato salad that I love to make. I make a delicious loaded potato salad. And what I want to do is I'm going to attach that video to the end of this video. That way you can just click on it and you can see how I like to make that salad as well. It's outstanding. Okay, so now let's talk about the potatoes. I have cut the potatoes up medium size. You can cut yours up any size you want. And like I said, I boiled them for about 20 minutes until they are right before they get fork tender. That's when you're gonna go ahead and turn your burner off and give them a nice drain. And what I like to do is I like to tell people, if you're gonna make a potato salad, you gotta wait until the potatoes cool all the way down. If you're in a rush, you're in a hurry, and you can't wait for them to cool down, here's what you do. Take the drained potatoes and put them in the freezer for a little bit. No, you're not gonna put them in the freezer until they get frozen. You just wanna cool them down really quickly. Or you could put them in the refrigerator for about, let's just say, I don't know, maybe 35 to 40 minutes. They'll cool down and then you can proceed with your recipe, okay? Because there's no way you can make a successful potato salad and your potatoes are still hot. Okay, so I definitely wanted to come in and tell you all that. The first thing that I wanted to do is we have boiled our eggs, but what we do need to do is, if you're gonna make deviled eggs, you need to slice the eggs open and we need to get that beautiful filling out. Okay, so I'm just gonna do that. Plop the egg yolks out until we get them all out. And what we're gonna do with the white part is we're gonna chop the white part up. I tell you one thing, this recipe right here, it is so interesting and so easy to make. Listen, if you decide to make this for a birthday party, for a cookout this year, just make it for the holidays, whatever you decide, your family and friends are going to go nuts over this quick and simple, yet so delicious recipe. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take out all of these beautiful yolks, just like so, and when I get finished taking them out, I'll be back to show you all what you need to do next. So before we get started, I wanted to talk about what we're gonna be doing tomorrow, which is Saturday. So for the past two Saturdays, Gina Young has been going live, doing live cooking shows. So if you all want to cook with me tomorrow live, 4 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, I'm gonna be making Mexican pizza. You can cook along with me. If you look in the description of the live from yesterday or in the community post, you will see all of the ingredients that you're gonna need to make Mexican pizza with Gina Young tomorrow at 4 p.m. So that's just something fun that we decided that we're gonna try to do every Saturday, and I'm really excited. So now, we have taken all of our egg yolks out, and you may see some white, some of the white as well, because when I like to make deviled eggs, and you all have seen it on my deviled egg video, I like to put some of the white in with the yolk, and it gives you more and it tastes even better, okay? So that's my purpose for leaving some of the whites in with the yolk. Let's go ahead and season. We're gonna go in with some mustard. Don't worry about how much you're gonna need, because in the description, I'm gonna tell you how much you're gonna need. We went in with mustard. Keep in mind, those of you that don't like mustard or you just don't wanna use it, you can use lemon juice in replace of it, or you can use like a vinegar, any kind of vinegar. Apple cider vinegar would be delicious. Okay, so let's go in with our savory mayonnaise. I'm just gonna eyeball everything, but I will leave measurements for you all. Okay, there's the savory mayonnaise, and it doesn't have to be Duke's. It could be Hellman's or whatever savory mayonnaise that you like. But for the sweet mayonnaise, it does have to be this kind, okay? I don't know of any other sweet mayonnaises, okay, other than this one here, unless it's an off-brand or something like that. Okay, so now we have, always start off with a little bit, okay? And then, because it's great, if you start off with a little bit, you can always add two. But if you start off with too much, you kind of ruin it because you can't take away. Okay, I always like to say that. And then another thing that I wanna do is I wanna put some relish in, and what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put a tablespoon, and this is not a measuring spoon, but I wanna go across the side of the jar and release some of the liquid, because I don't want all that liquid in my mixture here, okay? So a good old heaping tablespoon of sweet relish. I suppose you could use a dill relish, but I never do, okay? So now, here's what we're gonna do. I have a handheld mixer. You can use a stand-up mixer if you wanted to. We're gonna blend together, one second, guys. We're gonna blend together this mixture until it's nice, creamy, and smooth. So now that my mixture is somewhat smooth, I do like to leave it just a little chunky when I'm making this potato salad. So here's what the mixture looks like. And the whites give you like a gorgeous texture that I absolutely love. Let's go ahead and season up this mixture. We're gonna use some black pepper. Those of you that like white pepper, you can use that. Okay, we're gonna put some paprika in, and we're also gonna use paprika on the top. Like, you cannot make potato salad without having some paprika. Now, I'm using garlic salt. So the garlic is gonna serve as the garlic powder and the salt. So if you don't have garlic salt, just use some garlic powder and some salt, okay? And then we're gonna put some sugar in. I'm gonna start off with just one pinch. That's enough. Am I trying to make this sweet? No, I'm not. It does give you a umami flavor. Make them say, umami, where'd you get this recipe from? Let's mix it all in just like so. And when I come back, we're gonna start to chop up our egg whites and get them mixed in with the potatoes. Before we get started chopping up our egg whites and mixing them with the potatoes, I do want to taste my deviled egg mixture and see if I'm happy with the flavor. And if you're not happy with the flavor, then you season, you know, accordingly to what you feel like you need. If you feel like you need a little bit more garlic, you need a little bit more sugar, that's what you have to taste your food so you know what you're feeding to your loved ones, okay? You don't want to feed food to your loved ones and you don't know what it tastes like. You know, taste your food. Okay, and if you have to use several different spoons after you taste and then you taste again, that's fine. You just have to wash more dishes. Oh, that's so good. That's deviled egg mixture and it is tasty. It's good. Okay, so now I'm just going to bring my egg whites in. I'm gonna chop these babies up just like so. Nothing special. You know, you can use a chopper if you want, but seriously, it's gonna take you 2 seconds to chop down these egg whites. And you can use them all, or you don't have to use them all. It's really up to your discretion. I like to use them all because it gives you more potato salad. So I'm gonna continue to do this just like so in this manner. Once I get all the whites chopped up, I'll come back and show you all what we need to do next. So now I was able to get all of the egg whites nice and chopped down, and you can chop them up big, you can slice them if you want, you can chop them up nice and fine if you want to. So take a look at what it looks like. Keep in mind that the potatoes are nice and cool. Look at that, mix those egg whites in. All right, and then I want you to take a look over here at the cutting board. You will see that I have two deviled eggs that I made up. I want you all to make sure that you make two or three deviled eggs, because that's how we're gonna garnish this beautiful potato salad, to let people know, hey, listen here, this is deviled egg potato salad, okay? And you know, anytime that we garnish something, I like to put, you know, if I have celery in the dish, I like to garnish the dish with celery, just to let them know celery is an addition. That's what we're gonna be doing by putting these two beautiful deviled eggs right on top of our potato salad. So now let's go ahead, take this beautiful mixture that is so stinking tasty. Let's put it right on top, and then guess what we do? We mix it in, and after you mix it in, I want you guys to taste it again. Just use a different spoon, taste it again, and see if you're happy with the seasoning. If you're not, then season accordingly. Okay, so now I'm just gonna take my soft spatula, because I don't wanna break up these potatoes, okay? Just like so, the folding motion. That way we don't break them all up, and so everything is well combined. And boy, I tell you one thing, this smells so delicious. My stomach can't wait to eat this potato salad. This is one of my favorite. It's definitely one of my favorite ways to make potato salad lately. All right, let me get this nice and mixed up, and I'll be back. I'm so excited. Take a look at it, everybody. Gina Young style homemade deviled egg potato salad. Make you some. Look at this. Oh, ooh, we make you some Gina Young style. You won't be disappointed. You won't. Ooh. Listen, everybody, if you all enjoyed this video, give me a thumbs up. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe. Tell your family and friends and everyone you know. Tell the whole world about Gina Young, what I'm doing in this kitchen on a daily basis. But I do want to say something really quickly. When I was off camera, I tasted it, and I felt like I did need to season again. So I put seasoning in as I thought I needed it. I put a little tiny bit of garlic salt in, a little tiny bit more sugar, and a little bit more mustard. I mix it up, and it is delicious. Let's say a prayer so you all can take a bite. Heavenly Father, we'd like to thank you once again for a beautiful day. Lord, we thank you for your love, time, your mercy, and your understanding. Please forgive us for our sins. Come into our hearts. We make you our Lord and Savior. Send your angels down to surround us day and night. Your Holy Spirit to help us make good decisions. Give us peace of our minds in the name of Jesus. And we pray that no weapons formed against us shall prosper. And we bind the devil away from us in Jesus' name. Devil, you have no authority over this household. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the roof over our head, the food, the love, the peace and the joy you bring us every day. Amen. Amen. Once again, I'm giving you guys a bite. Ooh, it's so good. Oh, look at that. We put the paprika on there for color. You've got the deviled eggs on there for a garnish. Take a bite. Let me know what you all think. This is deviled egg potato salad 101 Gina Young style. Go ahead and taste it. I'm going in. I can't wait. See, this right here, it's like a symphony being played on my tongue. It is so beautiful. It is so delicious. Make you some Gina Young style. You won't be let down. And as always, God bless. Thank you for watching.